Feel free to lose. I'm stocked up on the good stuff. There's never a bad time to make a deal.
This is the Fort Jefferson Tower, and you will address me as Commander Jeff. I make the rules here, is that clear? Not Brecken, not Rice. This is Jeffville, or Jeffland, or Jeffertown, New Jeff City.
Look, Jeff.
Commander Jeff!
There's an emergency. The gas is out all over the city.
Oh, yeah. That was me.
You shut off the gas?
Installation of the Fort Jefferson Apocalypse Wall required a temporary interruption of the civilian gas supply. But I'm all ready now, so you can turn it back on.
Yeah, I think that's going to be your job.
No can do. I'm too critical to base operations. We'll have to send someone who's expendable.
Commander, I'd like to volunteer.
You're a good man, whoever you said you are. I hate to lose you. Now, go open the quadrant allocation valves, plus the primary distribution gate. Then report back to me, and I'll restore the city main pressure here. Hey, if you don't get killed, you can be the first civilian to witness my apocalypse wall.
electrical valves plus the primary gate.
What about the ballast lines?
The what? Commander.
This ain't the Navy, son. Drink some coffee and sober up.
Soldier, I'll open the main pressure gate. Then prepare your eyes for a feast of controlled pyro combustion.
Now, I think I should watch this from a distance.
If you insist, you got 10 seconds.
Jeff, and the gas is back on.
That's a relief. Told you, he's irreplaceable.
Yeah, well, I'm afraid you're gonna have to find a replacement. Sorry? Work with who?
Jade Aldemir. The Scorpion? God, she is so awesome. She's the whole reason why I came to Haran.
You came here to see Jade?
Wow, you're on a first-name basis with her? I would just die. Wow. But yeah, she was supposed to compete in the Global Games, you know?
Oh. I didn't realize that.
Yeah, she is such an amazing kickboxer. People used to say she was like the female Chun Li. She's the reason I started training, you know? I wanted to be just like her. And then my dad got me and my sister tickets to the game for my graduation present. And we came here and my sister. Right after all the sirens started going off and the soldiers showed up in the streets. We were trying to get to a safe spot and she tripped and fell. I didn't realize it for a few seconds. I kept running. And she didn't make a sound because it knocked the wind out of her. And then I realized she wasn't with me and turned around. They were all over her. I couldn't even see her for all the fighters. But I've been thinking to myself ever since then, how would the Scorpion handle this? And I've been trying to be brave. When you see her again, would you tell her one of her biggest fans says hi?
I will, definitely.
Your transformation is complete. You are now the tool of Dahlia. I have many tasks for you, many things you will do, many enemies you will kill.
Goodbye, Dahlia.
Where are you going? I command you to stay. You cannot resist my will. You are my pawn. You must do as I say.
Shops in Iran. Mine is by far the least shitty.